is it. Everybody in the state wants to be where you're at right now. Do you understand that? Everybody, you're the envy of the state. Let's make it happen now.
A battle of the top two teams in the state for a spot in the state championship. Canton in red in the semis for the second straight year. This is the senior Brian Berinti. Great shot, but it rings off the crossbar. It was scoreless at the half. But the persistent Chiefs would strike early in the second half. It's Krilicki to Griffin Parks, and the sophomore parks it into the back of the net. That would be your only goal. The Chiefs advance to their first state final in 17 years. 1-0 the final.